One of the first cars ever, the Ford Model T, stopped being made May 26th, 1927. That was today's history. Come back for tomorrow's.